Welcome to the Daily Challenge for November 29th, 2014. Let's begin. I need more bombs. Ah, I need another bomb. I can't blow him up safely right now. I need to blow up the wall a little bit. But then I don't have one bomb left.
Come on.
I still can't do it. What the hell is that? I have no idea what that is. Which means I must get it. Transmute. Transmute my weapon? I don't think I want to do that. I need to kill the boss. Okay, I may have rapiered a little bit too hard there. I was like, fuck yeah, rapier, blow everything up, yeah! Whoops. But, yeah, transmute spell thing, that's a very recent thing. Remember seeing that in the patch notes pretty recently. And judging by the fact that it has a picture of a weapon, I believe that's going to transform your weapon into... Well, that's a good question, into what? Is it just a random weapon, or is it a random weapon of the same tier? Or what? I don't know. But the titanium rapier is a damn good weapon, so I did not want to lose that. It's really hard to find a good situation to kill the shopkeeper. Like, I'm specifically looking for... trying to kill him, regardless of whether he has anything worth a damn. But usually when I find him, he's just not in the right position, or I just don't have enough bombs. That one time, he was in the wrong position, but if I had a third bomb, I could have blown up the wall and then dug out the dirt, and then I would have had enough room. But unfortunately, I had just used up my third bomb, so... Nope. Well, it'll happen one of these days. Probably not going to be very high on the scoreboards. That was an okay run. Yeah, 23. Not bad. Oh, there's adult onset diabetes! Yay! Good to see you again, my old friend. Alright, that has been the Daily Challenge for November 29th, 2014. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.